Developing right now, the former CEO of Enron has just been released from federal custody. Jeff Skilling, now 65 years old, was released after spending 12 years in prison for his role in one of the most high-profile corporate and financial fraud cases in American history. Skilling had been staying at a halfway house for the last few months of his sentence. It's not known where Skilling is now.